Understanding signal-to-noise ratio for investors. In the world of investing, separating meaningful information from noise can be a constant challenge. Signal-to-noise ratio, SNR, is a concept that helps investors quantify the relevance of data or indicators they rely on for making investment decisions. A high SNR means the signal, useful information, is stronger than the noise, irrelevant data, providing more confidence in the reliability of the information. The signal-to-noise ratio compares the level of the desired signal to the level of background noise. A higher SNR value indicates a stronger signal relative to the noise level, making it easier to extract meaningful information from the data. Importance of SNR in investing. In the investment world, there is an abundance of data, news, and analysis available from various sources. However, not all of this information is equally valuable or relevant to an investor's decision-making process. Signal-to-noise ratio helps investors distinguish between truly useful signals and background noise that can potentially lead to poor investment choices. Examples of signal and noise in investing. Signal, useful information. Consistent positive earnings growth of a company. A well-researched analyst report highlighting a company's competitive advantages. Reliable economic indicators like GDP growth or employment data. Noise, irrelevant data. Rumors or unsubstantiated speculation about a company. Short-term market fluctuations driven by sentiment rather than fundamentals. Clickbait headlines or sensationalized news stories. Improving signal-to-noise ratio. To improve the signal-to-noise ratio and make better investment decisions, investors can employ the following strategies. Diversify information sources. Relying on a single source of information can increase the risk of noise. Investors should use multiple reputable sources, including company reports, analyst research, and reliable financial publications. Focus on fundamentals. Instead of being swayed by market rumors or short-term volatility, investors should concentrate on fundamental factors such as a company's financials, competitive position, and growth prospects. Utilize filters and screening tools. Many investment platforms and tools offer filters and screening capabilities that help investors sort through vast amounts of data and identify signals that align with their investment criteria. Develop a systematic investment process. Having a well-defined investment process that incorporates quantitative and qualitative analysis can help investors consistently identify and act on reliable signals while filtering out noise. Manage emotions. Emotions like fear and greed can amplify noise and lead to impulsive investment decisions. Investors should strive to maintain a disciplined and objective approach to decision-making. By improving their ability to discern signal from noise, investors can make more informed and rational investment decisions, increasing their chances of achieving their financial goals. Sector and industry analysis. Certain sectors or industries may inherently have higher or lower signal-to-noise ratios. For example, mature industries like utilities or consumer staples tend to have more stable fundamentals and less noise compared to rapidly evolving sectors like technology. Investors need to adjust their expectations and analysis techniques accordingly. In high-noise environments, relying heavily on technical analysis or short-term indicators may prove futile. Instead, a long-term fundamental approach focusing on competitive advantages and sustainable growth drivers is often more appropriate. Quantifying SNR through backtesting. While SNR is a conceptual framework, investors can attempt to quantify it through rigorous backtesting of their strategies or models. By running simulations on historical data, they can evaluate the performance of their signal identification methods and optimize parameters to improve the signal-to-noise ratio. Common metrics used in backtesting include win rate, profit factor, maximum drawdown, Sharpe ratio. A strategy with a high win rate, strong profit factor, controlled drawdowns, and an attractive sharp ratio is likely capturing a reliable signal amid the noise. Leveraging AI and machine learning. The rise of artificial intelligence and machine learning techniques offers new opportunities for enhancing signal detection in financial markets. Sophisticated algorithms can process vast amounts of structured and unstructured data, identifying patterns and signals that may be difficult for humans to discern. However, these techniques also come with risks, as complex models can potentially amplify noise if not designed and trained appropriately. Investors should be cautious and thoroughly validate any AI/ML-driven strategies before deploying them. Continuous monitoring and adaptation. The investment landscape is constantly evolving, with new information sources, market dynamics, and potential sources of noise emerging regularly. Investors must remain vigilant and continuously monitor the signal-to-noise ratio of their strategies and information sources. Periodic reviews and adjustments may be necessary to maintain a favorable SNR over time. Complacency or an unwillingness to adapt can lead to a gradual deterioration of signal quality, resulting in suboptimal investment decisions. By understanding and actively managing the signal-to-noise ratio, investors can enhance their ability to separate valuable information from distracting noise, ultimately leading to better informed decision-making and improved investment outcomes.